Welcome Video Day Project of the Week. We have to inlay the trigger guard into the pistol because after the gun expert took it apart, it would not fit back in there. So I've already cut it and marked it, and I'm going to remove that piece and re-inlay it.